Mr. Krabs, why did you put Gary in the strap?
SpongeBob, I knew you would come. I'm ready to let Gary go if you cook Krabby Patties for free.
Mr. Krabs, if you were interested in Snizz, you would know that Gary is not afraid of lava.
And now we'll check it out.
Gary, my baby, I'm with you.
What? How did it happen?
Mr. Krabs, I have a surprise for you.
Lightning Patrick.
Thanks for the help, Patrick. Let's go trick you to the Krabby Patty, my friend.